The return of supersonic air travel just might have come a step closer.
There we are. XB-1 is supersonic, faster than the speed of sound.
US startup Boom Supersonic sent its XB-1 jet through the sound barrier on Tuesday. It says the test flight over the Mojave Desert marked the first time any privately funded plane has hit the landmark speed. Legendary pilot Chuck Yeager was the first human to exceed the sound barrier back in 1947. Such speeds have since become routine for many military aircraft. But supersonic travel hasn't been on offer to airline passengers for some two decades. That is, since the Anglo-French Concorde was retired in 2003. Its success was limited by high operating costs that made tickets very expensive. Now Boom has plans to develop a successor. Dubbed Overture, it's meant to carry up to 80 passengers across the Atlantic.